Cool Makers, we love to make our own fashions and gifts.
Exploring your style, getting creative, and watching your ideas come to life is the best.
That's why we love the Cool Makers Sew and Style Machine. Let's get into it.
Yep, we can make pom-poms using this machine. To make one, cut 8 inches or 20 centimeters of pom-pom yarn and set aside. Wrap the remaining yarn around both prongs. Now, tie a single knot around the prongs with the cut piece of yarn that we had set aside. Then, remove the wrapped string bundle, tighten the knot, and tie another knot to secure. Now, with scissors, cut the looped ends. Don't cut the middle tie, since they are used to tie the pom-pom onto your projects. Fluff and trim. How cute is that? You're gonna have a ton of fun creating all this cool stuff.